Praise be to Jesus. Vatican Secretary of State will participate in this year's Bilderberg Conference. Cardinal Pietro Parolin, the Vatican Secretary of State, will participate in this year's Bilderberg Conference, a secretive meeting of about 150 Western oligarchs. The conference will take place in Turin, Italy, June 7th to 10th. Until recently, the attendee lists for these annual meetings were kept highly confidential. Even the existence of the Bilderberg Conference had long been firmly denied by those involved. There has always been a complete and total ban on any media coverage. The late Cuban President Fidel Castro called Bilderberg a click to install a new world government. Novus Ordo Watch called the conference, rightly, a covert, conspiratorial, and anti-Catholic enterprise. And, you know, there's a lot of information on the internet about these people, and they're all very powerful people from banking and people like, you know, and then there's Gates and Soros and these types of people. You know, that's all there is to the article. If you want to know more, you'll have to use Google search to find more information if you're not familiar with them. And the link's in the description box if you want to look at the article.